There's a place, heaven, where God is. And believe it or not, he's adopted us through his son, Jesus. And there's a better life. Yeah. But during the process, we hurt. We ache. And it is amazing that what would normally kill most people, we are having the strength to move through it because we understand our promise. We understand our covenant.